are in Canada. New normal films will be released by Anchor Bay Films. And I heard this movie was supposed to be really disturbing. And no one's done the opening to this DVD, so I figured I might as well go for it. And this movie did not receive an official rating from the MPA in the US. It was released not rated. And this DVD came in brand new factory sealed when I got it.